This is Coyote News.
The Coyote women's volleyball team went 2-2 this past weekend at the UND Classic in Grand Forks. On Friday, USD swept Jacksonville State but lost to host North Dakota in straight sets. On Saturday, the Coyotes rebounded to defeat Drake 3-1, but lost to Green Bay in 4 sets. The team travels to West Lafayette, Indiana this weekend for a tournament at Purdue.